If you want to set the split point, press split point and select the starting note from your right-hand layer. Press split point again to exit.